some more. Her heart was filled with gladness when she saw the city light. She said the prettiest place on earth is Baltimore at night. A man feels tired to give his woman what she's longing for, and heart might allow the streets of Baltimore to bring her back to what she used to be. Well, I soon learned she loved those bright lights more than she loved me. Now I'm going back on that same train that brought me here before, while my baby walks the streets of Baltimore. While my baby walks the streets of Baltimore.
Right on.
Mr. Glen is talking strong.
Just
tell me how to hold.
I'm gonna die one day.
Great to be back on stage tonight here at the Little Longhorn. It was a long absence. This next one's a Gene Watson song.
Satisfy your 14 carat mind.
sung that song. This next one's a Dixie Chicks song.
I thought that was like the name of some
song. Yeah. They walked through the door. I had to turn my eyes away from horror fell to the floor. Someone whispered, "Where's the halo?" She had an angel's face.
Did you bead all that fringe yourself? You did? Well done.
That is like a 10-year project, isn't it? I feel like it should be.
Thanks.
Just the beading.
Someday I'm going to get a bedazzler and I'll have you teach me.
Thank you.
two of them. That's not it. Let's try that again. How about this?
Well, every night I sit and wonder how you brought me under your evil spell.
That sounds good.
You grabbed me by the heart and ripped it all apart like a dog from hell. There's no use trying to sleep because the pain runs too deep. You love me cold and empty shell. So I'll come to Lonesome. I've been here too long. Every day I wake up in a sad, sad song.
Box on my phone.